called?
The best. The best. Easy. Easy now.
Ah, here we are. I do hope it will provide you with much joy while aboard the Helios.
It's wonderful. I really cannot thank you enough.
Nonsense, my dear. Just continue to pursue your theories. That will be gratitude plenty. I truly believe you are onto something revolutionary, Ada. It's just missing that final spark. I hope the Helios will provide the resources required for us to find it. Because when we do, we will have changed the world forever.
To changing the world.
To changing the world. Changing the world.
Not here? Not here. Come on.
There's a secret room in my room. You find it while I make my way through another laboratory department. I'll give you a clue. It's center stage.
That's it. You're just going to leave me to figure this out on my own?
Have fun.
Center stage. Holy shit. Ada, I hear you! I still don't get these visions of Ada. Or how the radio played our conversation from the past. But it's like she's still here. Leading me onwards. All right, center stage. How do I get up there? Okay, so if I was super secret research, where would I hide?
Me, Rose? Do you remember what you did? I saw you at the last call. This is all your fault.
Where did he go? Where the hell have you been? Could have used you like 5 minutes ago.
You found the notebook, didn't you? I bet you did! Right? Right?
Yes, Aubrey. I got the notebook. And then I ran into Ludwig.
Oh no. Are you okay?
I'm fine, Aubrey, and thankfully, Ludwig took a face full of fire, so that's one problem less.
Wow! One piece of great news after another. What's next?
The bad news? I'm lost. I think there's an elevator here, but I can't really tell. It's too dark.
Aha! Not a problem. Pay attention to the lights around you, and let me know when they start blinking. All right?
Sure.
Anything yet?
No, nothing. Wait! Now! Aubrey, now!
Oh, that's deck 66. Next order of business, getting you that elevator.
Fantastic, Aubrey. Thank you again for everything. I'm coming to make good on my promise.
You have no idea how good that sounds. Wait, let me get the doors.
Oh, god damn it.
What's wrong?
There's... ugh, gross. There's the body of a man crucified against the elevator wall. Is there a different elevator you can send up? I'd rather not.
It's the only one. It's the only one, Rose.
I hate this place. I hate this place so much. One leaf in, one thorn out.
Thanks for doing this, Rose.
Yeah.
I have a confession to make.
Oh?
I told you that I had a family, but I don't. That was a lie. I'm a liar, Rose. I'm sorry.
That's okay, Aubrey.
Glad to hear it, because I'm afraid you've got a bit of work to do before you can get to my end of the engine halls.
But of course I do. What a surprise. Where do I go?
Make your way to the local engine hall. You'll have to find a way to the other side of it. Yes! The power coupling, Benny! Hey, Rose, I gotta sort this out. I'll be back in a jiffy. Just don't...
Don't what? Aubrey? Aubrey! Great.
Rose?
Aubrey, can you do something about the power coming and going? I thought you had that area covered.
There's a bit of a hiccup with this. With a large electromagnetic distribution coil, it seems to be pulsating.
Yeah, that means nothing to me, Aubrey. Speak plainly.
Rosie, we are harvesting electricity from time itself. This shit is complicated, okay? You just find a way forward and don't die.
Ah, great plan, Aubrey. Your best work yet.
You hear that, Benny? Rose is giving me attitude. are there, Rose?
Yeah, I'm still here, Aubrey. I made it across the engine hall. What now?
Up ahead is hydraulics and pressure control. The distribution coil is boiling the storage tanks, so you're going to have to reduce the pressure in order to get the security doors to open. Find the pressure valves, Rose. Turning them should bring the pressure down.
Okay. Find the valves to reduce pressure. Got it.
Doing great, Rose. You're almost here.
Okay. Talk to you in a bit. Aubrey?
Years of...
Aubrey!
did it, Rose. I see green all over my senses here. The security doors should be open. Just one more hurdle, and then we can get the hell out of this ship.
All right. One more hurdle. What's up next?
Well, you remember, malfunctioned supersized electromagnetic distribution coil. It's... You know what? Some things just need to be seen. Come on through.
Supersized electromagnetic distribution coil. I'm gonna call it Fred. Oh, shit.
Don't worry, you're safe in there. As long as you don't get directly exposed to the shockwave, you should be fine.
Good to know.
You should be able to see me. I'm in the tall building to your right. See me in the window there, Rose? Anyway, you see that building on fire in the distance? That's where you'll find the emergency deactivation switch.
Wait, all the way over there? At the other end?
Yep.
You want me to sprint there while electromag something or other regularly fries the entire place?
Yep. I've been thinking about this part. If it's all right with you, I'll open the door on the left and just hide in the corner for a while, okay?
Of course. I wouldn't want you screaming in my ear anyway.
Thank you.
should I know? I pulled the damn thing. Did it work?
Just a moment. I think you did it, Rose.
Oh, thank God.
I can't believe it! You did it! Woohoo! I'm going to live!
Hey. So, Aubrey, how about we finally get off this godforsaken thing?
Not a day too soon. Take the metal walkways on your left. They should lead you up here to the control center. I know I've said thank you already, but it will be nice to finally be able to do it in person.
On my way, Aubrey. See you in a bit. Aubrey knows of a shortcut off this thing. I don't fancy going back the way I came. Aubrey? Where are you, Aubrey? Let's go! Come on, Aubrey! Let's go already! Aubrey?
Hello, Rosie. I tried to tell you. I really did. I'm a liar, Rose. I've heard everything, every word, since you came aboard. From your first conversation with Ada to the last words she ever spoke. I even listened in on your conversation with
Aubrey.
Nicola.
What?
It wasn't Tesla's lockdown that was jamming your sister's broadcasts. That was another lie. It was me!
Why?
Because she took everything from me! Everything! I had his attention! I had his respect! But she took it all. I used to be someone aboard this ship. But now... Now the time has come to take
Aubrey.
Back! Starting with these!
If you do this, I will kill you.
Is that a promise, Rosie?
Scout's honor.
Cute. You forget that just like I led the exotic energy to the surgery room of your sister, so too am I leading exotic energy to you, right here. You better hurry. Those things will be here any minute. Benny here will keep you company. Stay and play in what was mine. One lead in, one out.
Thank you.
It's going to be okay. They're gone. It's going to be okay.